Avengers, good. There's someone who wants to talk to you. I believe some of you know Kate Bishop, formerly Hawkeye.
Oh, we've met.
So you're working for S.H.I.E.L.D. now?
It's, complicated.
Where's Clint?
That's complicated, too.
Agent Barton was captured by AIM a few years back. There's been very little intel since.
Clint and I were looking into what happened to Director Fury after A-Day. What the hell is that?
Our guest finally agreed to help. Remember what's riding on this.
Easy, Doc. Deal's a deal. I'll do my part.
Clint?
Kate, you need to destroy that place. Now!
Do you know what that thing was?
Well, basically, it's a bridge through time. I've done research on the concept before, but until now, nobody's been foolish enough to actually try it.
Okay, and that's the source of these tachyon disruptions?
Whatever she's sending through time is, yes. And if we don't stop them, the storms will eventually tear reality apart.
We're gonna go get Clint out of the wrong timeline, cut Monica off from her future self. That would stop the storms, right?
That's still messing with time. That might work.
In the future, we get attacked by a warrior race called the Kree. And an invasion that'll end the world as we know it. Now, Monica, future Monica, is working with Nick Fury to save the Earth. We can,
Clint? Clint! Bruce!
Get the medics! Quickly!
Come on. Stay with me. Stay with me, Clint! Look at me, Barton!
I thought we got rid of those tachyon storms. Now they seem like they're following us.
I've got Clint's harm exercise back online. Helps to keep busy. You can access it now if you want.
So, I don't have your results yet, if that's what you're here for.
You haven't told anybody about this, have you?
Have I told anybody about you getting genome mapping done? No. Who would I tell? Now, how would that even come up in regular conversation?
I don't know, man. You and Nat could be trimming your bonsai trees, and she goes, "Oh, look at the limbs on this tree." And you go, "Oh, speaking of trees, Kate's looking into her family one, and then the secret could be out."
I don't have bonsai trees.
I put in a request to further soundproof the Chimera. I think we all could use some peace and quiet.
You sound like a bear in your sleep?
I have been told so, yes. A mighty, thunderous roar.
Cool. Could you maybe try some whispers instead? Because Mama needs some beauty sleep.
Impossible. Thor is mighty in all things.
Okay, then.
Let's continue to do good. Not for glory or vanity, but for its own sake.
Kate.
ever met Captain Marvel?
I ran into her in the bathroom once. Does that count?
Oh my god. I would die.
Distress signal. This better be you, Fury. First sign I've had in ages. My car, especially the AC. This is the place. Doesn't look like much. What is? Why is an aimbot broadcasting on an old shield frequency? Does it make sense? There's that signal again. Something weird's going on. Broadcast somewhere close. Hot-wired aimbots. Hey, you awake?
Mr. Barton, you received the distress signal. I've been transmitting for years.
Been a long time, buddy. Whew. Thought we lost you during the invasion.
My AI was spread across multiple resistance units. I am perfectly operation.
Yeah, perfectly. No fixing him. Wiring's fried. Still can't get over this mess. There may be rogue aimbots carrying out old protocols like metal zombies. Ugh. I'm not what I used to be, but neither are you. Bring it. Signal.
This way. Stay on my toes. Good. Still got a lock on that signal. This way. Signal's close. Real close. Stay on my toes.
Yeah.
Can't stay in one place too long. Of them. You ugly bastard. Oh, give me a break. Glad you died with the rest of them. You ugly bastard. Oh, give me a break.
Glad nobody heard that. I've been spending too much time alone. Signal's getting stronger.
There you are.
Hang on.
Hello, world.
Hey, you have to stay awake this time, okay?
Of course. I have a message for you, Avenger Clint.
To any surviving Avengers, should we lose the fight ahead of us? Should everything be lost? Then know this. The key to saving our future lies in the past.
Weird. Two? That's it? A cryptic message?
There's more. He wanted you to enter the cave and see.
No! Wake up! I'm not going back to talking to dirt. Expected this to go. Typical Fury. Gotta act all covert, even in the apocalypse. Cavorite canisters. Mostly drained. Interesting.
Restore power up there.
The key to the future lies in the past. Smart. Time to fix you up. Everything hurts.
You had us worried.
Almost worth it to hear you admit you worry about anything. How long was I out?
Too long for comfort. Bruce spent a lot of time keeping you stable.
I love that nerd. You know, I had the weirdest dream.
Clint?
Katie, hey. Ow! I don't think the docs would approve.
Oh, I'm gone for 1 minute and you decide to wake up?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, you should be.
You need anything else, Clint?
Yeah, someone find my pants. Something I gotta do.
Hey, Barton.
Continues to poison the world through lies and deceit. We will smite their false tongues.
Sorry, yeah, we'll talk later. Just solved something. Need to write it down first.
Hawkeye.
This is the Chimera.
Remember, information is power. The more we know about our enemies, the more lives we can save.
With enough time, people will see AIM for what they truly are. Don't lose hope.
Hawkeye back from the dead. How you feeling?
Like a zombie. A handsome zombie with great hair.
He's obviously delusional.
Right. As you may remember, I was working with Nick Fury to save the future.
And he was working with Monica, right? Will be?
Ding, ding, ding. Points to you, kid. Now, before that, we both stumbled on AIM's super-secret tachyon research, and I managed to get away with some of it before they caught up to me.
Project Omega.
Retrieving this package sounds like our best course of action. Where is it now?
That would be Brooklyn.
Please don't tell me you left it in your apartment.
I have someone watching it, okay? Well, he's watching the dog, technically, but...
Let's go, Barton.
Okay, hey, you're gonna be embarrassed when you see how well I hit it.
How's it feel heading back home?
Weird. Time hangover doesn't help. I'm not completely sure how long I've been gone. What day it is.
Well, to be fair, that's not unusual for you.
Oh, I've missed you.
Missed you too, buddy.
Okay, drop us off here, Jarvis. Don't want to draw too much attention.
Right. AIM's still patrolling the streets. Let's try to avoid a Hawkeye reunion tour, huh?
Apartment's just up ahead. Staying on rooftop should... Radar.
Oh, don't forget about the drones. Those are, new since you've been... Well,
Monica's prisoner?
I was gonna say reluctant accomplice, but okay.
I was helping Fury, or... I don't know, trying to. That dream I had was real. So I failed at that, too.
Dude, you're blaming yourself for dream failures now?
I guess not. There are enough real ones to blame myself for, after all. Let's just keep moving. Apartment's just up ahead. Staying on rooftop should keep us off AIM's radar.
Oh, don't forget about the drones. Those are, new since you've been... Well,
Monica's prisoner?
I was gonna say reluctant accomplice, but okay.
I was helping Fury. I don't know, trying to. That dream I had was real. So I failed at that, too.
Dude, you're blaming yourself for dream failures now?
I guess you're right. There are enough real ones to blame myself for, after all. Let's just keep moving.
This is what I've been leading.
rooftop barbecue. It really takes me back.
Hey, Gail!
Hey, Hawkeye!
Long time.
Good to see you.
How's my dog doing?
Lucky's great. I love that dog. Didn't you move out today?
What? No. What makes you say that?
Well, I saw a bunch of guys hauling stuff from your apartment. What? They said they were movers.
Barton, what great timing.
Do I know you?
Watchdogs. Ames hired guns.
Surrender quietly, or die noisily.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
This goon squad is going down.
Care of this.
Yeah, you will. Show them what happens when you mess with Brooklyn.
Watchdogs are heading to the garage.
Let's take the elevator. Catch them by surprise.
Thinking.
You don't know what I'm thinking.
So you're not beating yourself up about this?
I don't know why I'm kidding, still trying to be an Avenger. Lately, I just make everything worse.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but criticizing yourself isn't gonna help right now. Okay? We need you to focus.
I can multitask, thank you very much. Hands up, weapons down.
You don't scare us.
Yeah, you should be scared. Wait, that would have worked better if you had said, we're not scared of you. Well, let's take it from the top.
Considering you lost every part, starting with this building. Can't leave any witnesses, can we?
Hey, let's go get a bomb defusal.
Yeah, I'm stupid at everything.
Bomb down. Hurry!
Two bombs defused!
still there? Jill?
What dogs are after us? They have Lucky.
What? They took my dog?
Ah. They're moving down the street. You gotta hurry.
Nobody messes with my dog.
More watchdogs up ahead.
Not for long. Hey, which one of you has my dog?
Infiltrators, get him.
Thank you.
must be paying them a fortune.
Monica's gonna pay all right.
There's a checkpoint further down the road. We gotta move.
Somewhere safe. We've got a truck to catch.
Stop the truck! Stop the truck!
Oh no!
Lucky, I swear to God. Oh, I missed you, buddy.
So, Raya, you're okay now? You poor guy.
Okay, I'm gonna refrain from comparing reunions to point out they got away with your data, man.
Not all of it.
Huh. Sneaky.
How unlike you.
Oh, I couldn't fit much on this, but it's better than nothing.
I guess maybe your master isn't as dumb as he looks.
And he looks pretty dumb, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Okay, Lucky. You stay safe at the Chimera.
Good double.
Huh. Sounds like you had a rough night.
I knew Monica would come after me, but... involving civilians?
This SIM card. What's on it?
Not sure. Couldn't read it. It's, AIM data encryption.
I could take a look.
We are currently at Substation Zero.
Huh. How, cozy. All right. Meet you at the substation?
You're not doing so well, are you, Clint?
How do you figure?
You never ask for help. From anyone, really.
Fair enough.
I analyzed the SIM card you recovered. It was a lot to take in.
Good news?
Please give me some good news, Doc.
Does cosmic energy ring a bell at all?
AIM's messing with cosmic energy.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
I mean, you know, it's energy that's cosmic. So, no, I don't.
It has the power to change reality. While tachyon alters time, cosmic energy alters everything. Not surprising, one led to the other. Speaking of tachyon, we detected an active time bridge transmission originating somewhere in the distant future.
Yeah, I saw that in that vision I told you about.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
Okay, we need a plan. We need Fury. Can we use your time bridge to reach the future?
Not safely. I'd rather not expose you to more tachyon if I could help it. But I could modify the Quinjet to carry a team through.
We've established a direct connection to the future time bridge. I've made the necessary modifications.
So we can go to the future now. Find Fury.
If it all works, everything's prepared. Check the war table when you're ready.
Martin has landed.
Is this the only shipment?
We're expecting another.
Ready to get back out there?
Being an Avenger suits you. I knew it would.
When we were training, you made it seem like the criteria to be an Avenger was really specific.
Well, now you know better.
Yeah. As far as I can tell, as long as you don't touch Nat's things, you can be an Avenger.
How'd he manage to get all this stuff?
How did the commander even get this stuff?
Hello there! Hey, come on over!
Access granted.
Cavalry is here.